Today we are going to discuss what is one EV. So one EV is called one electron volt. So what is this? So one EV, it is the energy. So how one EV is the energy? That only today I am going to explain. One electron volt. So this I am going to call it is a joule. How one electron volt is going to be a joule? So we know already voltage is equal to work done by charge. That means work done is equal to charge into voltage. Here the charge is representing the electron. So electron volt. So electron volt is called work done. Work done is also called energy. So EV is the unit of energy. So 1 EV is equal to dash joule, 1.6 into 10 power minus 19 joules.